Kate and Janet. Welcome back to the Roblox video. I'm playing Kitty, Switching, Hunting, and today we're playing Chapter 6. And first up, I'm gonna be showing you guys my skins. I got Kitty Imposter Purple. And I have my mouse. Mouse Imposter Purple. And I got Kitty Ghost Pirate for my mouse and cat. And for Tad, he got the Scarecrow for both mouse and cat. Yeah. So let's just play. And we're going to be doing the map Gum Bomb, Chapter 6. And we think the TV show is The Amazing World of Gumball. Something like that. And Ted's the kitty. Let's go. Plaf. Oh, where are we? Beaker, students are reminded that they are prohibited from entering the school garage. This man's really long. Ted said, I'll give you guys a chance to watch the cutscene. Thank you. I must find a way to get there. Maybe there's something there to help me escape. Poor kitty.
Aww. I feel like they're getting closer. I feel like they shouldn't be enemies. Oh.
Oh my gosh, Ted almost killed me right off the bat. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we should get started. I'm gonna go down to the basement.
Okay, I'm gonna look for stuff.
Okay, in the basement there's a plank.
Grab the plank. I heard someone die. Okay, I got the red pliers. Nothing up there.
And also a green plier.
Oh, that door's locked.
And I think that's it.
Oh my gosh. Ted's legit right behind me. I can see him like I'm on the corner of my eye.
Oh, I found the lockpick.
Okay, Jay, but no one's stuck in the cage right now.
I know, it was just hiding in the corner of a room downstairs.
Hmm.
Where are you?
Ted's chasing me, that's what happened.
Oh.
He went to chase someone else, I think.
Okay, Jay, I'm gonna go do the red plier.
Yeah.
Hey, can you follow me?
Sure.
I got two things.
Someone's got in the cage, Janet!
Get out. Okay, green fire up here, right?
Yeah.
Then the plank is down here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go!
Can I grab what's back here?
Mm-hmm. What is that?
If I can pick it up. Okay, I got it. It's a blue screwdriver. Isn't that like the first thing?
I think.
Oh, someone's trapped, Janet.
Oh, they are? Okay, I'll get them.
No, the yellow screwdriver is the first one.
Okay, oh, okay, I'm here. Well,
oh.
This locker needs something. I'm gonna go do it. What? What?
Nothing.
Oh, it's a hiding spot.
Ooh!
Ew, that's
interesting. Okay, Janet, I'm gonna go and go check out what's in the red cutting plier room and the green one.
I'm gonna go check out the green one, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go check out the red one then. Oh, I got it. It's the yellow screwdriver. What'd you get? Ted just got me.
Oh.
I didn't see him. I lost all my stuff.
Wait. Oh, dang it. I got the red cutting pliers.
Ted scared me. So. Wait, Jay, there's three people in the cage. Yeah, are you running from him?
Yes, yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm coming. I got the red screwdriver.
Okay, good.
From yours?
Yeah. No, mine has the
which one?
The yellow. Mine had a yellow one. But I died with a red one too, so probably popped up in there too. What else did I have? I don't remember what I had.
I didn't check the green room. Wait, did I?
I'm gonna go check the green room then.
I don't know which one. Ted just fell asleep right when he was about to kill someone, I feel like. That's lucky, I guess, right?
Okay, Jane, you took what's ever in the
duster room.
Jane, I died with the blue screwdriver, so if you find it,
we need a yellow screwdriver.
Look for it. Oh, yeah, I should just drop these like Janet did. Please don't kill my Italian. He's probably chasing me.
He's chasing you. He's definitely chasing you. Run, Kate, run!
Oh! I snuck past. Did I do the bench in it?
Yes, you did.
Okay, good. Couldn't really tell. Okay, got the blue screwdriver again.
That's what we need next.
And then we need the red one, and then we can escape.
I got the red one.
Easy.
But there's someone stuck in the cage! Wait, if one person... No.
Okay, Ted, I think he's following me. I'm not 100% sure. But we can escape right now.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna... Yeah, go. Okay, you do the honors.
Oh, thank you. Where's Ted? Jane, why'd you leave? Hi, Ted.
I'm gonna sacrifice myself for the
Jane,
people.
He's chasing you!
It's okay. You escape. Okay? Escape. Then you can spectate.
Jane, there's only one person in the cage.
Exactly. I'm only saving them once, though. They die. Sorry. Okay, Oh no. Those are traps.
Jane, someone fell.
He doesn't know how to get out.
Oh, I'm sorry. Jenny, I wanted to look at you.
Okay, I have to leave him. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna watch him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, Jenny, hello! Oh, Kitty's... Ted!
Did he get out? Okay, you go.
God, no. We gotta go together. Right now.
Fine.
We gotta leave him. Is he the only other person?
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, buddy.
I'm sorry.
Okay, we got a badge. Chapter 6 completed award. Nice. What are you doing here? I did not even dream about it. We got here first. Calm down. I just want to escape. They're like standing right next to each other. The mouse and the cat.
And we're like friends?
I know, right? Monkey, I knew you would be here. Oh no. Robber is getting out of control. Now! Oh, we're going in the TV! Oh, looks like we're going to Scooby next. Oh, I got a lot of cheese.
Oh, same. Okay, let's play.
I'm it!
Yay! I'm Pepper and Pasta. Kitty.
Ooh, I'm in. I'm fell asleep right away.
Oh, I got an ice cream cone as my weapon.
I hear stuff. I hear doors. Okay, I'm moving.
You better not kill me, Kate. You better not kill me.
Don't worry.
No.
I will.
How dare you.
Don't ask. But I put that trap there. Okay. I don't like this map because this map is
big.
Pretty big. I saw someone in here. I see Tad. I see ya. I swear, where is he? He's gonna be like. Oh, missed him. Can you even go through that? I was gonna say. He ran away.
Go, Tad, go!
I have no clue where he went. There's Jane.
How dare you? No!
Oh, there's Tad.
How dare you look over there? How dare you?
Where else am I supposed to look? How dare you?
I think someone else might have joined, Kate. Go look.
Yeah.
No, look, actually.
Oh, hi, buddy!
Told ya.
You don't have the lockpick, right?
How dare you?
Oh, hi, Tad. Oh, low there. How dare you. You, wait, do you have the lockpick? Okay, good, good, good. I feel like mice are faster than me.
Oh, oh, you can still jump? That's not fair. Can you still whack?
No.
Oh. That's cheating. Like, can you still whack? That's the question.
Oh, rise and shine. Can't zoom out or zoom in anymore, which is a little sad. Oh, I got someone! A gingerbread man!
Can someone else join?
Apparently. He's dancing.
Oh.
Kind of feel like Ted's up here, but I don't know where he is. I'm going. It's just cheating. I know. Ted, where are you? Oh, I see you.
I think I know where the lockpick might be. It's like right by going upstairs, like beside a locker in the wall, maybe, or somewhere else. Like, pretty sure that's one of the spots it can spawn.
Oh, Ted's He's too fast. I'm just gonna whack until I know for a fact that I'm gonna get him. Oh, I didn't know there was a trap door there.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? Jen, tell me. Tell me where he went.
I don't know.
Oh, I see him. Oh, I didn't. I should have placed the trap.
Oh, I saw that.
Hello, Ted. Hello. Just don't go down there, okay? Oh, dang.
I'm starting to wake up.
Oh, someone fell in that trap. Hello there.
Oh. Yes, I mean.
Ah, excuse me? He's gonna go outside. The outside's like. Oh, I didn't notice him. I got him!
Oh, darn it. GG.
Okay. So, that was the last round I was gonna do. So, that's what we have for today, guys. We hope you enjoyed this video. Have an awesome day.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys next video. Bye!